jail. You missed your chance to be.
Okay, we're heading over now with three of the PIOCLA people and myself. And we're going to see what we got over there. And Justin and Scott and Perry and Matt are going to head over to the far side. Yes, sir, we're back. That's right. And we're still not here to take a break. We're here to help if we can. And show that life exists. Do you want to do an EVP?
No, I'm just running right now.
Okay. So,
but I could, though.
No joke, my heart rate just shot way the hell up.
Okay. I got you on the wheelchair. Feel free to talk right into it.
I also have one.
Tell us your name. Are you scared of something? Are you scared that we're here?
Are you a caretaker? That ladder moved. That ladder was over there. It was.
Huh. Those are brand new batteries.
They just went out?
Just died.
Holy cow.
Those are brand new batteries. I put them in today.
What are they, AA?
Uh-huh. Triple A's. The little ones. No, I got some. Okay, my recorder just, or video recorder just turned off. Did you not want to be filmed?
You hearing them?
I heard footsteps out.
Yeah, I thought I saw something move over that way.
You hear it again?
Yeah. Again? Abandoned, scary place. We're getting ready to walk in now. See if we can find anything. We're not here to hurt anything, harm anything. Is there glass still in that window? Well, do that again. Oh, that was creepy as hell. Okay. Does anybody here wants to talk to us?
What? Upstairs.
Can you navigate over to the stairs?
Huh?
Can you navigate to the stairs or do you need the light?
I need the light.
Okay, go for it.
It's got a lot of stuff there.
Yeah, there's something with us here now. There's probably a lot of floor like that, guys. There's probably a lot of this floor up here like that. Yep.
Now, I saw you walk up here. What do you mean?
If you are here, could you give us a sign? Tap on something, stomp. If you are here, could you give us a sign? Tap on something, stomp. If you are here, could you give us a sign? Tap on something, stomp.
I'm afraid to walk in this wood.
I'm afraid to walk anywhere right now, to be truthful.
Who wants to sit up here in that chair by themselves?
Not me. We're not here to hurt you, we just want to help you.
What was that?
That was a bat. Or some kind of bird.
What the hell was that?
Bird. Can you tell us your name? We're here to try to help. We are friends.
My legs just got numb.
Can you do that for us, please?
We're not here to take anything. We're not here to break anything. If we can help you, we'll be happy to help you. I swear we will.
We can even say a prayer for you.
My legs.
Very warm.
The back right here, it feels like it's on fire.
Right. That's how my hand felt earlier.
And the chair's right behind me.
Please don't be afraid to talk to us.
You look like you had a very beautiful home at one time.
What was that? What was that? What was that?
I have no clue.
If that's you, will you do that again?
It's not any of you. You didn't do that?
No.
Is that what it sounded like when you heard it the last time?
Yeah.
Can you do that again for us?
I felt it through the floor, though. I swear I did.
This used to be an orphanage.
I keep seeing something right there. Is that where your camera is?
Yes.
I could have sworn it went from...
Is the light supposed to be going dim? Because it keeps going dim and then going back up and going dim.
It shouldn't,
and going
never.
Up.
That's a brand new battery. Shouldn't we or ever?
It went from right to left.
If you'd like to, this little green light that I have, if you come and touch it, it'll turn into different.
Do you have your radio? They don't have one.
No.
No, but I do have a cell phone.
Over there.
And the knock was right here. Mm-hmm.
Sorry if we did bother you. Sorry if we did bother you. Sorry if we did bother you. Sorry if we did bother you.
Looks like it.
Does it fire on the edges of it?
I don't know where that. I can't read it.
Let's get rid of it. Canadian Securities.
Growth stock guide.
Forbes 1951.
Wow.
Get documentation of this.
There's also old newspaper and we can talk about it.
We don't take anything from here, by the way, guys. That's fascinating. 1951. So there are definitely people here then.
There was another tap right over here in this direction. We heard. We thought it was in.
No. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna go.
Oh, look on YouTube.
Remember, you don't take anything from the location.
Look at the faces on the paper.
Anything that ever happened over there?
That's 1971 newspaper.
Do we have everybody new?
Yes, we do have everybody new.
Okay, here we go. Listen, did anybody pick up anything that they're taking off the property with them?
No.
If you did, I urge you to put it back, drop it now, not take anything off the property. We made a promise to the caretaker. We're calling him Ed. I don't know what his name is. As you can see, we looked around. We're up at the property. Now, I want you to understand, goddamn, I want you to understand that, fuck, my hair's gone crazy.
That's great for, that should go on the site, man.
Yeah. Hi. Okay. It's gonna do. Okay. There's 64 minutes on this battery. I'm looking at it. I have the LCD screen facing at me right now, so I can see there's 64 minutes on the battery. Okay. We're already finished. We finished up. We're down by the cars now, and we're getting ready to leave. All right? Okay. We did the prayer. Camera shut off. It went dead. There's 64 minutes on this. It just now went dead two more times. Perry's battery also went dead at the same exact time. There's no reason this thing came back to life. Went back out. Now it's 15 minutes it shows. It shows 15 minutes now. There's no reason in the world that it went totally dead. I didn't change the battery. It came back on, went off, on, off, on. It's on now. You see me taping, okay? You see me on here with crazy hair going, right? Everyone here can attest to the fact that this camera's been going on, off, drained battery power. Okay, everybody here just saw it did it again, okay? Everybody here has seen it do it over and over again. So it's going to shut off again. There's something impacting. It went from 100 minutes to 64 minutes. Now it's at 32 minutes. It was just at 16 minutes. This is like the fifth take we've done on this. Everybody's seen it. Perry's battery went out too. When we first got there, Kelly's battery completely died.
Yeah.
And there's no reason. Look at what does it say on there? 30 minutes?
Batteries.
Top left. Okay, whoever's screwing with my camera, I will beat your ass when I get over there. Understand that. I will beat your ass. Do you get it?
Do you understand me? Stop screwing with my camera. You tell him, Kelly.
Oh, yeah.
Me too.
Where's the time? Oh, 15 minutes.
Now it's down to 15 minutes.
It says 15
he's
minutes.
He's crossing his fingers.
Matt says it too.
It's 15 minutes.
We are on you.
Beat his ass, yeah. I'm all for it.
Okay, we're closing up here from the Friday night crazy place.